Lycopodium shows alternation of generation in its life cycle with diploid sporophytic and haploid gametophytic generation. The sporophytic plant body has strobilus, which is an aggregate of sporophylls that bear sporangia. The sporogenous tissue of the sporangia differentiates into spore mother cell, which undergoes meiosis to form haploid spores. The spore forms the prothallus. It gives rise to antheridium and archegonium. The antheridium forms antherozoids and the archegonium forms the egg. The egg and antherozoid fuse to form the diploid zygote. The zygote develops into the embryo, which forms the new Lycopodium plant body. To watch the complete video on the morphology and anatomy of Lycopodium, click on the link below.